God, Christian child of God. And Stephen Coots, I'd like to give you a shout out too. Speaking of that, he's a child of God also, because he is my trainer. And simply put, one of my best friends ever. Without him, I wouldn't even be here today. And simply put, all my cousins, Lorenzo Smith, if I didn't get you on the other one, you're one of my great cousins ever. And Gabby Boggs, you're one of my great cousins as well. And Colleen Boggs. Ooh. One of my best friends, great best friends of all time. And speaking of that, you got Tyus Brown over there. Look. And Robbie Hawkham, you know, everybody, I don't want to waste everybody's time here, but you know, one thing is for certain. And Tate Burton, Ryan Cope. I'm Mr. Blazing ATM, and I'm at your service. And special shout out to all the troops that support and that fight for us and that die for us every single day. Thank you, troops, so much for being there and for fighting for our freedom, because without you, we wouldn't even have no freedom in the USA today. And that's real stuff. And I'm working on being the best, absolute best. So you ain't got to worry about me. And I'll have my relationship, I'll have my true love out there one day. You know, I like a couple of girls, like Sierra Carmichael, Kendra Clem. I shout out to y'all too. Y'all, those are two beautiful, amazing girls also. And, you know, Lance Simmons, I gotta shout him out. Tyreek Simmons, Joey Sargent, and all their crew. I ain't gonna shout out everybody, not just yet, though. That'll be for later on. But it's only a matter of time before Mr. Blazing is flying high and riding to the sky.
Red shoe. Sometimes I dream bigger than I live. Sometimes I think better when I'm lit. So go on and light it, roll it up, ignite it. One time for all my that dreamed it, then real life did. I swear I've been through everything in life but a coffin. They saying sky's the limit, how I'm moonwalking. And my middle name Michael. Success is my idol and being broke is my rival. But it's cool cause I got the title. See, I just want my fantasies in real life. You got everything, tell me what it feel like. Motherfuck the radio, if I can't hear mine and get it wrong, people more airtime than airlines. Is you feeling me? If not, you feel my energy. See, I know I'ma make it, but even if I don't feel bad. Cause honestly, all the times that I had, those will be the best memories.
Let's reminisce
be the best
on the good times and the bad.
I hope that you remember me.
Reflect on everything we missed, cause you know we'll never get it back.
These will be the best. Are you willing to give up what you love for who you love? Or lose your girlfriend or groupie love? Everywhere I go, I get a group of hugs. That's what happens when they need connections and you to plug. How many trends you gotta set till you consider great? How many missed calls till you consider fake? How many dreams till it's considered fate? I'm eating in a world where I'm considered bait. A workaholic addicted to bills. People addicted to me cause they addicted to real. My best friend got addicted to pills. I can't look at him in his eyes. You don't know how that should feel mentally. I ain't trying to rock no shirts that say in memory. I'm praying that he make it, wishing we could go back. Cause honestly, all the times that we had, those would be the best memories.
Let's reminisce
be the best
on the good times and the bad.
That you remember me.
Reflect on everything we missed, cause you know we'll never get it back.
These to be the best. Sometimes reality checks are too big to be cash. Was male one when I heard Unique had died in that crash. It seemed like yesterday I just seen her smile and laugh. I'm stressing over little shit when I should be happy I can. They say my music beating, cause I follow my heart. I always have faith, light will swallow the dark. Hurting with my mama, looking at cribs that we can't purchase. House is bigger than the palace, but she a queen, so she deserve it, so I'm focused. They try to throw me off track, but they just hurdles. I'm marathoning to the money, and you just running off in a circle, man. I'm huddled up with my team, in other words, my inner circle. Fast forward a few years later, now we the fucking winner's circle. Remember the first time I was rhyming for Khan. Almost as nervous as the first time I rhymed for my mom. Sold out the theater downtown, she said it was perfect. But I already dreamed it, so it felt like I rehearsed it. Much as my grandma took care of me since I was birthed. Said I used to steal $20 bills right out of purses. Nah, I ain't perfect, trying to make a gift out of a curse. Life out of a hearse. And if I die first, I have.